Ashley Henderson, and I'm the campus supervisor at Tamalpais High School. I also do sport performance based on sports psychology with girls varsity basketball.
Hi, I'm Eden Wetzel, and I'm a sophomore here at TAM, and I play on TAM's varsity volleyball team.
Erin Molly, I'm a varsity softball coach.
My name is Amari Allison, and I'm a junior here at TAM, and I play on the girls varsity basketball team.
Sports has the ability to shape a human being versus and create structure versus just not being a part of sport at all.
And I think that volleyball has affected my life by making me less shy, like trying new things and meeting new people.
That really helped, I think, mold me into the kind of person that I am today and definitely the kind of teacher and coach I am in a lot of ways.
Well, just like the whole team atmosphere was really good for me.
It kind of keeps me out of trouble, like on the streets and stuff. Like,
I think there is a big gap between men and women's sports.
We get like kind of downplay, like we work just as hard as the boys. Like,
I think they're as equally talented as our male athletes.
So being a strong female, being able to show athletic prowess at something is great.
Girls can do pretty much everything that guys can do, if not more. So I think it's just like really empowering.
Thank you.